Welcome to EKG. This is Ejax.
And this is Cloudy.
And we're back playing Battlefront today.
The hell is Walker Assault?
Basically, like, I'm pretty sure it's, like, one of the biggest, game types. Basically, there's, like, AT-ATs and, like, all the different, like, vehicles and shit.
Okay.
And there's, like,
I've seen people play this.
Satellite, I'm pretty sure it was the only, not the only, but one of the few choices in the betas.
Okay.
Like, this is what I basically played when I played the beta.
Oh,
shit, that wasn't even my guy.
Yeah,
I just walked into the shield with him.
He was like, hey, buddy, got a gold out here, isn't it?
You mind if I crash here? Like, just call, like, a mini truce?
These guys look like the KKK.
Which ones?
The guys with the white hoods.
Are they hoods?
They look like hoods. They're helmets, but they've got, like, hood neck cover.
Oh, shit. Eat shit and die.
Holy shit.
Right?
Fucking ball go back, zoom in on that dude just getting wrecked by that grenade.
He died.
Action instant replay. Boom,
no, boom. No.
Make sure these are your guys before you get in the shield.
They definitely are. Oh, no. No! The hell was that?
Bean up brown
oh,
eye.
Oh, he had like a brown
bean
eye.
Bean up brown eye. Is that like...
Is that racist?
No, I think that's like a butthole joke.
Oh, God.
You bean up brown eye? Someone enjoys the back entrance. Hey.
Wait, I have an explosive shot? Oh, thanks for telling me that one, Paul. Oh, God. Dude, when I was playing this one in the beta, this little bitch, he's been sitting here. Yeah, what now? But in the beta, they hadn't quite mastered the spawn points yet. And I literally was just in, like, a walker. Or, like, what are the... Not the big-ass ones, but the two-legged ones. What are those called?
Oh, I don't know. God, I should know.
ATST. Thank you, mystery stranger.
Thank you, voice that might not hear. Ignore it.
ATST, yeah, so I had it like, it was actually, I think it was, yeah, it was this map, and I basically found one of the spawn points, and it was just glitching super bad, and I just stood there with the ATST and racked up like 30 kills.
Damn.
Like, obviously, I wasn't like, oh, look how good I am, but I was just sitting there like, wow, these guys are probably pissed.
Right.
But eventually, one of them wisened up and got a different spawn and actually used their thingy. I can't shoot this.
When they designed those things, were they like, all right, like, did they think they could go faster? And then when they start driving it, they're like, oh, no.
I wonder if this is actually doing anything. I think it does.
Like, you know what I mean, though? Like, imagine driving that and it's just, like, going that fast.
Ah, shit, I always miss those. Come on.
It's like, look at my wrist. Looks fun.
I was, like, starting to think. I was like, oh, should I shoot him in the head? It's like, it's a robot.
Right. It's not even a robot. It's just a... Those are just, like, ships, right?
Or
like
that
people are driving those. It's not...
Yeah, yeah.
So it's like, that is a...
But
like
I mean...
shooting a boat in the face.
Yeah.
That is literally the equivalent.
Do boats have faces?
I mean, the front of a boat.
I guess. I mean, if you're
it's like shooting a train in the face.
I guess we don't have to split hairs.
Tell me a train doesn't have a face, and I will show you a picture of Thomas the Tank Engine.
Thomas the Tank?
Thomas the Tank Engine, bruh.
Oh, shit. He's got sniped.
Kid Crusher. Hey, Kid Crusher. I like your style, spelling Crusher with a K. I like you.
Except what the hell does Kid Crusher mean? That does not sound
right.
Right.
I wonder if he hangs out with brown, like the bruised brown eye.
Yeah.
Crushing kids, giving them bruised brown eyes.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
I just got really dark.
I got real quick. 0-100 real quick.
Ow.
The snow looks, like, good.
Oh, yeah, the graphics in this game are fucking awesome.
Everything looks great. You feel like you're in the Star Wars universe, which is awesome.
Yeah. I don't know. Like... This game's fun. I guess, like, I'm not that really into, god damn it, like, first person.
Stony Rivers.
Nice. First person multiplayer shooters, you know, like Call of Duty and all that. I used to be super into them. Like, I played Halo.
Halo was
2
the
and
shit.
3 till,
like, I loved it.
I died, but yeah, I don't know. I just get really bored of them easily. Like, a lot of what I've been doing is just running around trying to find people.
Yeah.
Which I realize is a lot of to do with inexperience and not knowing the maps and shit, but
yeah, that is hard to jump into a game you don't know and, like, play a map.
Oh, the shields aren't down.
And
that's
just, like,
useless.
Not know where any of the good shit is or the good points or where
yeah.
people are going to be.
Well, dude, and with this game, like, I know, like, there's, like, I know a lot of people who have, like, decided just to straight up not buy it because, like, if you didn't get it right away, because, like, with the online, I should not be here. Like, with your username and shit, like, when you get more experience and all that, you unlock different guns and different shit like that. So if you didn't get the game right away and waited, then, like, you basically jump in and everyone's, like, max level, has all the fucking, like, special weapons and shit, and, like, it just seems a lot, like, not, like, balanced a lot, especially with the Imperials too.
The Green Arrow, Oliver Queen.
I can't make a point right now, but you understand what I'm saying.
I get what you're saying. Like, it's not like Halo where it's like your skill makes you better. It's you can, like, be bad, but if you play a lot, you'll have better guns and be able to beat people who might be actually better than you.
Exactly.
It's like a game like Halo or Call of Duty. I'm not sure how Call of Duty works. I don't know if it's more like Halo where it's like everyone gets the same.
Fuck.
Beating up Brown Eye. There you are. There's a guy. There's a special guy with his probably butt sex joke of a name.
Who's having butt sex?
Being a Brown Eye, apparently.
Nah, it's South Park.
Oh.
Weird.
Weird.
Wait,
what show?
Some random show. Really? Really?
It's like...
Never get stuck. Oh, God. I'm dead. Yep.
Yep.
Those... Dude, it's so awesome when you get to control the AT-AT. When you're, but you can obviously you can only do it when you're on the Imperial side.
Oh, it'd be cool if you could, like, jump in and, like, steal it.
Right? It'd be cool. Yeah, it'd be awesome if you could, like, infiltrate it and kill all the people in it. But obviously, that's pretty complex. God damn it!
So it's like, it's weird. This is, like, only the second Star Wars game I've ever seen in my life. The only other one I've ever seen is Pod Racers for the N64. Did you ever play that?
I feel like I did, but I'm not sure.
I watched my friend drunkenly play it, and it's the hardest thing to control ever because
really?
They just go super fast. And the one cool thing was we got to watch Kid Anakin Skywalker blow up about 400 times, which, you know, was fantastic.
Oh, that's got to be fulfilling.
Right? I just not a fan of the prequels. I just
some
people.
How far do I have to run?
Some people like them, and I understand, like, oh, Darth Maul looks cool, but he doesn't really do much.
Yeah.
He kills a Jedi who was... like, meh, at best. Count Dooku is lame, even though he's played by Saruman himself.
Right. What's that? Yeah, that's it.
My friend told me he was actually, like...
Dracula?
Well, someone that they based James Bond off of, because he was, like, a soldier. And there was apparently a time in the movie, like, where they were, like, doing a scene where someone got stabbed and, like,
run.
Like, died. He's like... No, 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 no. This is what would actually happen. And he basically, like, from experience, he knew what would happen when you stab someone. What a fucking badass.
Yeah, because wasn't he, like, a war hero, too?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I was saying. Like, he was a soldier, war hero, and, yeah, part of the inspiration for James Bond, apparently.
Damn, dude. That is legendary.
Right? What a fucking man. And he was, and he knew Tolkien.
Really?
Yeah. And Tolkien said he wanted him to play Gandalf.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Oh, no, I'm dead.
But...
Yep.
I thought he made an amazing Saruman. Like...
Oh, hell yeah.
The subtle way, like, he... like, because, like, in the books, apparently, my mom was telling me that, like, Saruman had a voice that could, like... he could easily persuade people. And, like, just the way Lee delivers the lines, like... some of the lines when he's trying to, like, convince Gandalf to, like, join them and stuff. Like, he just... oh, he just does so good.
Oh, yeah. Dude,
he will be missed.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, because didn't he die recently?
Yeah. Like last year, maybe?
Yeah. It was
within the last year?
Yeah, it was recent.
But,
Oh, no.
But yeah, I wasn't a fan of Dooku. And then, like.
No! Get the fuck out!
It's like,
somehow I'm alive, but I have literally Oh, God.
Oh, there you go.
Dude, it would be great if I could get somewhere across the map without just getting airstriked.
It's getting slayed by J-dubs from the air.
Yeah, this was like, I'm pretty sure this was the only map in the beta. What the fuck? What just happened?
Just joshing you just happened.
Did he just hit me in the face with a grenade?
Probably.
Before it exploded?
Yeah, the impact kills you.
For real, though.
It, like, doesn't even explode. He, like, walks up and picks up. He's like, oh. Well, I mean, okay. You're just sitting there, your brain spaghetti. Yeah,
oh, God.
See,
you
look
dick!
Like
you dick! Imperial Pop-Tart. He just pistol-whipped that dude.
I wonder what he feels like when he's on the other, like, side. When
right?
Does
Imperial he just
side.
Does he just quit?
Yeah, he's like, no!
I will not be a rebel.
Yeah, not a fan of the prequels, but did I ever tell you about the Darth Jar Jar theory?
It's mentioned it,
yeah,
but not,
okay,
like,
I'll explain.
Yeah.
So, basically, oh my god, am I you?
Yeah, basically.
Basically, it's, like, rumored, and there's, like, a lot of evidence. Like, there's videos on it that will explain this much better than I will, but, the original plan for Jar Jar Binks, apparently, was for him to be a Sith Lord. There's, like, a couple things, like, he's got Sith eyes. That's, like, a little detail. And then, like, he kind of, like, he's responsible for them finding Anakin and, like, having Anakin be with them. And, like, every time they run into Anakin on the planet, it's because of Jar Jar.
Hmm.
And, like, there's a lot of shit that points to it. Because it's kind of like how they introduced Yoda.
Fuck!
And how, like, at first he was, like, he just seemed like a crazy, like,
yeah.
Old, like, you old know, the smacking R2-D2 scene, all that shit. Yeah. Like, you just respond and are immediately getting killed. What's happening?
I don't know. It's pretty much just a freaking
the shit show
free for all right now.
Yeah. So they were gonna have a thing where, like, he was kind of like the prequel equivalent to Yoda, because there's, like, parallels how, like, Qui-Gon Jinn's like,
Jesus Christ!
Basically, a bunch of parallels between the prequels and sequels, or prequels and the original, and and, like, there was no parallel for Yoda because...
God damn it!
Like, that wasn't actually Yoda.
Yeah.
Yeah, you were doing super good this round, dude. You were
just
bad. Kidding.
I don't even want to see my KDR.
They killed that... You've killed, like, 3 people, I think.
Maybe 5.
Maybe. I know I've seen you die at least 5 times in the last minute, so that's probably good.
Fuck! Oh,
make it 6!
Alright, so Dark Jar Jar.
It's a fucking change subject. Yeah, basically that was the original plan, but because there was such an uproar about how shit of a character he was, they changed it. Because there's, like, a lot of, like, the guy who even played Jar Jar said, like, or voiced him, I don't know, whatever, said there was a lot of changes to the character for episode 2.
Yeah.
So it's like they might have actually revealed that, but then they decided to go back on it. It's weird, but... It would have made Jar Jar, like, an actual bearable character, because then it would have made all of his annoying shit make sense.
I know, but it would have just made it that much worse, because it's just like, wow, so not only is this dude probably the dumbest thing ever created, but he's also a villain.
Well, no, he was just plain dumb.
Oh, I know, but that's what I'm saying. Like,
yeah, like, I think that would have been cool to have, like, the bumbling idiot be, like, all of a sudden he just, like, knocks off all the mannerisms, he's just a badass.
If it was a bumbling idiot, I could empathize with, but it's Jar Jar Binks.
It's fucking Jar Jar Binks. Misa. Misa killed a Jedi.
Oh my god, dude.
What the fuck was George Lucas thinking?
Money.
Yeah. Yeah. You know what? Yeah.
What the dude, I pressed... This is some bullshit right now. I can't do anything.
It's bullshit, not just...
He's
down.
Nice.
It's going down.
Nice.
You really helped
Damn, dude. Fucking rebellion victory.
What was you... 16 and 24. You died the most on your team.
No, I was 7 and 19.
Oh, you're 7 and 19. Sorry, I saw the highlight of one.
So I got 2 more kills than I thought.
Jesus Christ.
I'm aiming high.
The goals are high. We won and we take those. So join us next time. There'll be something else for Multiplayer Monday next time. But, hey,
oh, yeah.
We'll probably come back to this game. It's fun. It's fun to watch. Yeah.
Yep.
Yep. just like a ministry. Just, yeah. Bye. Yeah.